A New Orleans singer who scored a national hit in the 1960s has died. Robert Parker recorded Barefootin in 1966.
We doing a dance that can't be beat. We barefootin'.
Although Barefootin was Parker's only big hit, he traveled the world performing it. He also performed on early songs by Professor Longhair, Fats Domino, Irma Thomas, and others. Parker was inducted into the Louisiana Music Hall of Fame in 2007. He was 89 years old.